Hey guys, Kyle here. Hope you are having a good weekend. This is Father's Day weekend. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. Today I'm going to try to brush hog the ditch. Got a pretty crazy incline, but I'm gonna try it, see if I'm comfortable with it. And then I'm going to box blade the side yard, and I'll show you guys what that looks like right now. And also I gotta fill up the Branson with some diesel. It's pretty low. So that's what's gonna happen today. Let's get to it. Alright, give this boy some juice. Hope you guys are enjoying the content. It's a nice sunny day here in North Texas. I think we're supposed to get some rain on Monday. So I'm going to try to go ahead and get this box plating done. This thing holds like 9 gallons or something like that. Holding your thumb down on this button gets old fast though. And of course, this is a 5 gallon fuel dispenser thingamajiggy. So I am going to try and back the tractor down into the ditch. See how comfortable I am with that. I'll do straight backwards, put it in four wheel drive. Whew, crazy. At least I don't have to hold it. I can sit on the front tire. Just gotta keep pressure on this button. I'll show you guys what it looks like on the ditch and then on the side property. You might have seen some of the other side property when I'm mowing. It's got, you know, weeds, grass on it. This side over here doesn't have hardly anything. Just big old trenches from the water running down it. Almost done. Didn't even lose a drop. All right, so here's the area I'm gonna back the tractor down into. This area that I've been mowing with a zero turn is about 18 to 24. But down here, it starts a little drop-offs up to like 28 inches or 28 degrees. So I'm gonna try to just back straight down from the road and take care of it. Of course, I probably am not gonna do this. This is crazy here. After like right here, it's just a stupid 49 degrees. Yeah, this is really steep right here. But I could probably get some most of that. We'll see.
Hey guys, so I ended up finishing this side of the ditch as well as the ditch on the other side of the driveway. This video was starting to get a little long. I also did the box plating and moving some stuff with the grapple, but I'm going to go ahead and end this video with just the ditch work. So if you like these kind of videos, make sure you give me a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, tick the bell icon so you'll get notifications when I release new videos. Comment down below, let me know how I did, first time ever doing a ditch like this on a tractor especially, and share it with your family and friends, and we will see you on the next one. Take care. Happy Father's Day again, everybody.